Grey dog, giant and grey, he rolls on the beach all day with his gnashing teeth and snarling jaws. Upon her he gnaws the rumbling, trembling stones, and bones, the great sea dog moans, licking his greasy paws. And when the night wind roars and the moon rocks in the stormy clouds, he bounds to his feet and sniffs and snuffs, shaking his red sight over the cliff, and howls and hollows long and loud. But on quiet days in May and June, when even the grassy on the dune plays no more the real ready tune, with his head between his paws, he lies on the sandy shores, so quiet he scarcely snores.